United Flight 232 was bound from Denver to Chicago this afternoon when an engine apparently blew up over Iowa.
The explosion knocked out one engine and the plane's hydraulics. No steering, right or left, up or down.
It's almost 100% fatal every time it happens.
Fitch, a flight instructor, was a passenger on the plane and volunteered his services. He wound up controlling the aircraft by adjusting its speed on a harrowing 44-minute descent to Sioux City.
I've got 296 lives in my two hands, literally. And it's the most overwhelming feeling I've ever had in my life.
The first thoughts were of total disbelief. This just can't be happening. This is a very modern aircraft. The 777 has got many backup systems, and it was disbelief. It naturally became very apparent that we were going to crash, and we were not going to make the runway. And that, as captain, it was very important that I started to react and find a way to make this a non-fatal crash.
For impact.
What?
For 40 years in the air, but in the end, I'm going to be judged on 208 seconds. I need a count, passengers and crew.
Is anyone still?